Hi kiddies, welcome back. I'm your host Manvi and today I'm gonna be sharing how to look good without clothes, aka the body care products for smooth, glowing and radiant skin. What were you thinking? Number one, when was the last time you changed your loofah? If your answer is you don't remember, then it is time to change it now. Because it might be the reason you're getting body acne, as it can be breeding ground for growing bacteria. Number two, use body washes with ingredients like salicylic, glycol, acid to treat the body acne. For that, you can try the Dr. Sheth Neem and Salicylic Acid Body Wash. It has 1% salicylic acid, which exfoliates the dead skin cells, 2% lactic acid, which treats the uneven skin tone on your body, and neem extract, which is amazing in killing the acne-causing bacteria. Neutrogena also have body washes with active ingredients, so I'm gonna leave them in my description box. You can check that out. The Gulab and Glycolic Acid Body Wash is also a good option for rough, dull-looking skin because it has 1% glycolic acid. Number three, dry brushing your body. For that, you will need a dry brush like this. I will leave the link for it in my description box. This is really helpful if you have strawberry legs, cellulite. It also improves the blood circulation in your body and helps to remove the toxin. So use it before the shower on dry skin, starting from your feet and then moving upwards. It does the lymphatic drainage, removing all the toxins from your body. I've seen a big difference in my skin since I dry brushing my body, but make sure that you're doing it gently. So highly recommend it. Number four is body scrubs and body peels. I'm obsessed with Dove body scrub. I'm currently using the crushed lavender and coconut milk. The rich creamy texture gives a luxurious spa vibes, and blend of crushed lavender with coconut is a mood enhancer. It's aromatherapy. On the days when I use Dove body scrubs and I come out of my shower, my skin is literally glowing and looks so refreshed. You can also use the body peels to gently lift the dead skin cells, and currently I'm using the Dr. Sheth Gulab and Glycolic Acid Peel. It's a 2-in-1 body care product, can be used as a mask to remove the tanning and as a scrub to remove the dead skin cells and rough bumpy skin. Number five, use body lotions with actives like kojic acid, which lightens the body pigmentation, and lactic acid or glycolic acid. So some of the body lotions that I recommend are: number one, Plum Kojic Acid Body Lotion. Number two, Dr. Sheth Kesar and Kojic Acid Body Lotion. I'm mentioning Dr. Sheth body care products because they are extremely affordable and very effective, and this video is not sponsored by anyone. So kojic acid controls the excess melanin production by inhibiting the enzyme tyrosinase. So it helps to fade the acne marks and uneven patches on your body. One quick skincare hack that I do, and it's gonna save you a lot of money, is that I mix my glycolic acid toners in my regular body lotion. This way you don't have to buy a body lotion with actives. Just mix a little bit of glycolic acid in your body lotion and apply it on your body. Just like how your face glows, your body will glow as well, I promise. You can use the ordinary 7% glycolic acid toning solution. Use it on your face, use it on your body, use it on your scalp. It's also fragrance free. Number six, use body oils. If you want a glowing body like J-Lo and glowing legs like Beyonce, you need to include body oils in your body care routine. I'm obsessed with body oils. I'm always looking for new body oils to try out, but I always come back to the Plum body oils. This is what started my love for body oils. I've tried many other different brands, but these are the most affordable and smell so delicious. Like, you will smell yummy. Edible. It does not transfer on your clothes, which is amazing. Number seven, I'm all about body hair positivity, but if you do shave your body, especially when it's summer, then shaving your body does help. And I love the Shower Mousse by Dove. I take a dollop of this creamy mousse, apply it on my skin, and my razor glides so smoothly, leaving my skin so soft and without any razor cuts. Initially, it used to take me like 5 to 6 minutes to shave my body, but now it only takes me 2 minutes. Number eight, exfoliating bath gloves. You can use these gloves with your shower gels or with your scrubs. I feel it cleans your skin more effectively as compared to a loofah. And that's all for today's video. I will see you soon. Next, if you want to see what I recommend for the summer skincare, or if you want to know how to smell good for the summertime, make sure to watch these two videos. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, kiddies.